Find the slope of the line and graph it. 3x plus 2y equals 8. To find the slope of the line, first we solve the equation for y. So 2y equals negative 3x plus 8. So y equals negative 3 halves x plus 4. So the y-intercept is 4. So that will be the point that we plot first. And the slope suggests that we go down by 3 and go over by 2 from the y-intercept. So we go down by 3 and go over by 2. So here we have the second point. We connect these two dots and extend the line. And here we have the line of the equation.